From a personal perspective, I became a patient, so to speak, myself late last fall when I had started having a series of GI bleeds for which they could find absolutely no source. Unfortunately, that put me in the position of most of Americans where 75% of the healthcare that we received is not evidence-based. They were basically playing a guessing game, hoping that they could identify a source, and if not identify the source, then at least get it to stop long enough to get me healthy enough to send me home. That was a very uncomfortable feeling to have my doctors coming in and saying to me, well, you know, we could try this, we could try that, but we just really don't know. And we can give you some anecdotes about what has worked in the past, but we just don't know really what's going to work for you or why this is happening to you. And having been a nurse for 20 plus years working in the healthcare field, that was very disconcerting. So in terms of personal stories, that's my personal story, and that's why I think it's so incredibly important that we begin to identify what is going to be the best personalized care for people like me, like you, like everyone.